Hi, my name is Allison, and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. Today, I'm going to talk to you about a medication called Ondansetron, brand name Zofran, which is used to treat or prevent nausea and vomiting. When your child takes Ondansetron at home, give them the medication exactly as prescribed by your doctor or as directed on the discharge instructions. If it is a tablet, have your child swallow the medicine with water. If your doctor prescribes Ondansetron orally disintegrating tablets, or ODT for short, this means that your child will place the tablet on top of their tongue and allow it to dissolve before swallowing. If your child is taking Ondansetron liquid, make sure to pull up this prescribed dose of the medication using an oral syringe. Remember to measure the dose by lining up the top of the outer black line of the plunger with the desired dose or number on the syringe. The straight edge of the plunger is used to measure the medicine. Do not measure at the dome. Do not use a household teaspoon or tablespoon, as these are not accurate measuring devices for medication administration. This medication can be taken with or without food. Ondansetron is commonly given on an as-needed basis for nausea or vomiting. However, if your child's doctor prescribes this medication to be taken scheduled around the clock and your child misses a dose, give the dose as soon as you remember. If it is almost time for your child to take the next dose, then skip the missed dose and do not take two doses at one time. The most common side effects that your child may experience from this medication include constipation, diarrhea, tiredness, or headache. Other rare but serious side effects of this medication include dizziness, chest pain or tightness, seizures, trouble with urination, or signs of allergic reaction, such as rash, hives, itching, swelling, or trouble breathing. If your child experiences one of these severe side effects, it's important to seek medical attention right away. When you get home, keep this medication in a cool, dry place, at room temperature, away from heat or moisture, and away from small children. Listen closely to instructions prescribed by your doctor, and please let your nurse, doctor, or local pharmacist know if you have any questions about this medication. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.